On campus, the central hub is the Sports Centre, which is located at the Westland Row end of the college. Over 10,000 students activate their access to the Sports Centre facilities on an annual basis. Trinity Sports' mission is to provide first-class sporting, participation, performance, administration and leadership experience for students. All levels are catered for at the Trinity Sports Centre with a huge range of classes and fitness courses on offer every week. These facilities at the Sports Centre include a 450 square metre gym, which has a free weights area, machine weights and cardio machine, 25 metre pool with a steam room and sauna, 11 metre climbing wall, spin studio, wellness studio, main hall which caters for five-a-side football, basketball, volleyball, handball and badminton. College Park is located at the east end of the college in front of the pavilion. It provides facilities for soccer, hockey and rugby in season, and a 400 metre grass athletics track. A sand-based floodlit rugby pitch sits adjacent to College Park. There are also three floodlit all-weather tennis courts in Botany Bay, one of which is used as a multi-purpose playing surface and allows for futsal. Santry Sports Grounds is located on Santry Avenue. The sports grounds have undergone significant developments and now include floodlit five-a-side synthetic pitches, an international standard hockey pitch, a soccer pitch and a rugby pitch. Ivy Sports Grounds are in Crumlin and include GAA, rugby, bowls, tennis and hockey pitches and are among one of the best sporting grounds close to Dublin city centre. Island Bridge Boathouse is situated on the River Liffey, 2 miles upstream of the city centre campus. The boathouse has facilitated Trinity ladies and men's boat clubs for over 150 years.